I'm back to do some more Sonic Frontiers, so yeah, let's just go. And, well, looks like I'm going up here, wherever that is. Oh, the Strider. Oh, wait, that's not where I want to go. Ow. Oh, button. That's helpful. Boom. Now we can get up here easy. I like those. Frickin' hedgehog. Oh, I can go up here. I just had to make a cool jump. I like being rewarded for exploring all the neat little things. Oh wait, I know what to do. Boom. Well, I don't really need those anymore, but it's fun to find them anyway. Anyway, let's go this way. Oh wait, that's not a path I can go on. Okay, where am I go- oh, up here? Yeah, that looks like somewhere I haven't been. Oh wait, no. No. That's also nothing. Huh. Well, I guess I'll go back down here. And then, maybe floor from there. Maybe there's even a lost Koopa or something I missed. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm being silly. Okay, there. Alright, I'm not sure I just went. I went backwards. Whoops. No. Bro, Sonic, what are you doing? Ah, crap, I don't want it. Okay. Climb up this thingy here, and I'll be good to go. For some reason, my mic isn't really picking up very, like, loudly. Wait, no. 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 doing the opposite of what you want me to, sir. Okay, is there any way out of here? Oh wait, yeah, there is. I just avoid the thingy. And now I gotta solve this puzzle. Like, I mean, there might be something up here. I see mine. I don't see anything. What do they want me to do? Oh wait, I see. There's these buttons. Bruh, how did I not notice that? Okay. Big buttons. I thought they were just part of the background. I don't know. I wasn't really thinking much of them. I got sidetracked. Wait. Oh, that just opened this thing so I can go this way. What's this? Oh, another tunnel? Well, looks like something I can explore, but for now, I'm just gonna... Oh yeah, be right back real quick. Hello everyone, I return in this jurisdiction, I can talk, I think. Dang, they're not always gonna have secrets up here. Oh, I finally found it! Big fishing hole, let's freaking go! No fish in this one. Okay. Here slandering Captain N in the server. I don't appreciate it. It's just a silly show. Never saw that. Bro. Okay. Back to the fishing. I'm distracted because everyone's mute in the server right now. Yo, got a gold ticket. 3 of them. Let's see what else we got. Salmon. Oops. Bruh, another gold hole. Is there any new fish here? Oh wait, yeah, cola camp was new. Just the random objects are not new. King salmon. Bruh, you look so funny. Bro, where are all the fish? Bro, another tuna.
Would you like to try?
Me. I have so many tokens, bruh. No, wait, no, I got a cool fish too. I snapped. Thank you. Poison dart? Bro, they're just giving me stuff from the other fishing pool now. I think I'm gonna just go back. See how much.
Would you like to try?
Would you like to try? No. I'd like to cry. Sold out.
Would you like to try?
Oh, bruh. Wait, I can just press X? No. Oh, I don't understand. No. Oh, that's how you do it? Eh, whatever. Oh, bruh, already 50%.
Hayes, would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a run.
Okay. Seahorse. Give me something good here. Oh my god, that is a Chungus fish. Sunfish. I love him. Reminds me of Kain from Kirby. That's probably the species that Kain is, though. Oh, chopper again. Wait, small chopper. No, wait, okay, that's getting a little tricky. Next thing you know, on the third world, they're gonna bring three rings into this. Make it really fast. Oh, it's a rare one. Boom. Oh, it's just a second. A gold card. I like the Sonic Adventure music, it's a nice touch. Small fish. I don't need him. Oh! Ice, giant ice pod. Insert freaking Love Live reference here. Ice pod. Funny. Boom. Give me a good fish. That is not like a good fish. Boom. Flying fish. Boom. Cast that line. Oh, crap. That is a huge crap. Let's go. Bro, a star pose. Well, I mean, at least I got good tokens for it. Bro, is that a Sally Acorn reference? crying. Boom, boom. That's a gold card again. I mean, it's fine, it's just, like... I want to get a new fish, so we can complete this fishing log. Boom. Barracuda! I mean, Barracuda! Alright, he looks so funny. Oh my god, a golden bullet? What? Bro, he looks kinda sick, not gonna lie. Mid, it's just a goldfish. Hold up. Oh crap. Okay, back. Let me see how much I got now. Hold up. Oh, 96%. Bro, we're quick with this. Bro, or fish. If I catch like two new fish, I'm gonna check again on the Fishopedia. Bro, clownfish. Me, Cap. It's Nemo. Bro, how's he catching all of these fish in a lake? Clownfishes are found in the ocean, aren't they? Or not fishes, I mean clownfish. But, you know, you don't say fishes. I just noticed the big gaping holes in the Sonic Adventure 2 shoes. I don't know how I feel about that. Win. Keep trying, Sonic. You'll get a new fish eventually, I think. Oh, it's a rare one. Or just a gold. Oh, that's cool. Oh.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Oh, it's complete. Let's go. But I need to exchange the rest of my tokens, so.
Hey, would you like to try?
Okay. Hold up. Okay, time to go that way. Oh yeah, but first... Wait, oh, I don't want to fight Strider. Why am I going this way? Oh, I didn't get that. Weird. Bro, I am so strong now. Halfway to 99 almost. Wait, this fast travel means I can get up this mountain much easier. That is if there are any of this guy near there. Which there isn't, sadly. Hmm. Ring capacity, let's go. Bro, it's gonna take forever to max my speed. Test. Chill music.
Temperature difference.
Oh. Oh wait, my mic wasn't on. Let's go! Here I come, Knuckles. Oh, you know what? I'm up for fighting a shark. Actually, no. You know what? All he's gonna give me is a stupid gear that I don't need anymore. He gave me, like, a power thing, and then maybe, but no. I have no need to fight him. Not anymore. Boom. Okay, let's help out Knuckles.
If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you?
Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds. The last titan was holding the final emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the quartz seem to have corresponding colors.
There are speed stones lying on the ground. Nearby are indentations of various use. The crane overhead looks like it can move those spear stones. Okay, so... Oh, okay, I'm dropping those spears with a crane. Honestly, when I saw these, I just thought of the 06 ball puzzle and cringe. Oh, is that the crane thing they're talking about? Man, this world has a lot of interesting mechanisms. Oh, I see. Bro, that's kinda cool. Easy enough, we just gotta pick them up. Oh, I gotta hold the button too. Drop this thingy here. bro. That's pretty cool. Okay, we're gonna finish this.
Huh. You did it.
Nice work.
Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
Huh. We've faced worse. Here we go.
This boss is about to go hard. It's a day to die for. Hey, that's my line. Wait, where? Huh? Oh. It's a day to die. Let's go. Oh crap, it's that big dragon thing. Or Leviathan, I don't know what it is. Am I gonna go like super friendly to fight it again? Is I gonna just do that every time? Because it's gonna be pretty crazy, so. Heart's not yet ready. Oh, bro, are you kidding me? Defeat Wyvern. To turn into supersonic, to take down Wyvern, get to higher ground, and reach it using the homing attack. Bro, I like how all the fights in this game are just like battles of like freaking Shadow of the Colossus like stuff. And then you go supersonic and you go crazy. Oh wait, why do I need that? Boom, I'm at the top. Okay, where? Oh. All right. Bring it on. Oh my god. Oh, that's cool. Oh, am I just getting emeralds now? Bro, he has the shoes in the cutscene. That's sick. Too bad he doesn't keep them in super form, but oh well. Bro. That's so cool. Not as real as X. Bro, Sonic's dead. Oh, okay. Whoa, that's cool. That's really cool. Oh, it's one of those Mach Speed type things. Kind of like the one boss from the first world that I hated, but now I can tolerate it because I have a lot of rings. Hey, wait! Okay. Wait, what? Okay, am I supposed to climb the whole tower again? Bro, that's slightly annoying. Ah, well, shortcut. At least there's a bunch of different paths that go up there, so it's not like it's the same thing every time. Boom! think far across these new frontiers. No, what? No, no. Okay, that's fine. It's my life, I face this fear. Bruh. Okay. I wasn't ready to homing attack that one time. Well, at least they give you rings, unlike with Squid. Or whatever his name was. Oh, crap. That was close. Getting closer. Boom. Let's go. Right, he's just like casually picking up the emerald. Right, his shoes just changed. Supersonic doesn't take damage, but rings. Okay. Bro, another song? Bro, this is sick. They got like new songs each battle. Bro, this is so cool. They really went hard with the boss fight here. Every boss in this game is a final boss. I swear. This game, man, it's crazy. Okay, so let's pick up the ring. Eventually, I'll get to the guy. I'll be able to fight him. Oh my god! Oh yeah, I can dodge and parry, I think. I don't remember. This is not going well. At least I have an exuberant amount. Oh my god, stop pushing me. Stop pushing me back. Bro, am I supposed to, like, parry the bomb? I thought it was... I can't. Can't with this guy. Oh, I'm right here. Okay, I'm near his head. What do I do now? Okay. Okay, maybe I should just parry the bomb. Bro, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, that is what I was supposed to do, I think. Bro. I thought I was supposed to dodge. Crap. I thought I was supposed to dodge. Yo. Okay, that's pretty sick. Oh God. Me won't stop to kill the battle world. Wait, I dodged that. I mean, I parried it. I give you plenty of range. Bro, stop pushing me. Bro, this is so annoying. What? Okay, am I supposed to just hold down the parry button the whole time? I don't know, this boss is confusing. It is cool though, I won't lie. Nope, still don't get it. Bro, this is annoying. I held parry! Ah, God. You know what? I'm looking this up. Bro. Okay, so at the counter, two different packs. That's what they're trying to tell me. Ah! Oh, wait, it's saying I have 142 skill points, so... I mean, it still counts, though. Even though I have way too many. Okay, that's the second attack they want me to dodge. I get it now. I understand. Bro, just stop. I hate the feeling of being pushed back in this fight because it just takes so long and it takes you out of it. Okay, that's all I had to do. I am a silly. I hit square! Bro, the game just insta-kills me. Oh, I'm stupid. It's fishing with Big QT. Are you kidding me? Bro, the game just makes me do all this stuff over again. No. Okay, whatever. It's fine, I'm just a big butt for dying near the end of the fight. And they make me have to climb the tower again and do all that other stuff before the boss again. But it's fine. You know, it just takes a while. Don't know why. The game just doesn't autosave when it's like at supersonic. That'd be nicer of them, but it's fine. I'm just gonna farm. Oh, cool. Double cool. Bro, I can see that. Eh, good enough. Actually, no. There. I mean, I have infinite boost if I have max rings. Is that what they're telling me? I can't run out? Bro, that's what that means. Okay, now I know completely what to do to beat this guy. Who knew the fishing with Big would be relevant to the actual game? I thought I was just mashing the button or pressing it on time. I'm so strong, I can't be stopped. Okay, let's beat this guy. I held the button. I don't know what you want me to tell ya. Bro, I killed you. I just hit the button too soon. I saw square, I was like, okay, I'll hit square. That it? One more hit. Bro, this is sick. Yo, what's happening? Oh wait, probably another QTE. Oh god! That was so fast. Boom! Let's go! Oh crap. Bro, that is wrong. Wait. Okay. I thought... this thing is stressing me out. Bro, is this Sonic Unleashed or something? It got me insta-die if I miss any of these. I mean, they're cool, don't get me wrong, but, like, bro, I have to redo all of that again if I fail. Now that I know what to do, it's fine, though. Bro, that is wrong. Super Saiyan energy, right? Bro. They're gone. It killed- what? Bro, they were speaking some other language. Yo.
Not bad. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles. You did all right.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself.
He's Skull Cannon! Super Knuckles. Okay, well, I know. I know he was already Skull Cannon, but they acknowledge Super Knuckles exist.
I've got one more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails too. I'm worried about
it. Wait, only one? No, that doesn't sound right. I have, like, four worlds, five worlds.
Now hurry up and save the day already.
Bro, I love them. Bro, Sonic is so cool looking. Yo. Bro, this game is raw. It's peak. It's Sonic Fusion. Not only is it fun, it's also raw. The energy is unmatched, unparalleled. Let's go. Oh, here we go again. No more Super Sonic. He got blew up out of the sky again. And, is this a beach world? Because I kind of figured it'd be something like that. An island. But, bro, the explosion is crazy. Wait, is this a volcano? Is this the West World? Okay, maybe this is like the last... Bro, I'm in a volcano. Bro, Sonic... Bro, I love that. Chaos Island, huh? Alright, well... I'll be back in a moment, but thank you all for watching the Iris Island stream. If you like what you saw, then keep watching, I guess, because I'm going to do another one in a moment. Or at least an hour and a half, and then I'll stop. But yeah, cool stuff so far. Really liking this game a lot. Anyway, see y'all soon.